Tutorial on how to play a tremolo with any instrument, a mechanism very easy to understand. Due to its the same aspect, which is not
B, nor, C, nor D.
A tremolo is a space within two axes. A synchronized, but however chaotic, gesture with thousands of imperfections. If we go back, right to
A,
we would find two different entities, called fingerings B and D. If there is no interleaving between them, they could be considered as
A1,
and A2. But a very fast motion could become unrecognizable. An overabundant positivity leading to
A
to be the same as
B, C, D.
Finally, miss is what we call release. The opposite to the smoothness, making to the correspondence between
A, B, C,
and operative.
Thank you.
Thank you.